I drive a broke down rig on Maypop ties, 40 foot of overload. A lot of people say that I'm crazy because I don't know how to take it slow. I got a broomstick on the throttle, I got a rope it up and he'll ride down. Non-stop back to Dallas, pop a demo West Coast turnaround. And they call me Speedball, Speedball Tucker. They rode all the highway and all them other truckers will tell you that the boy is mad. You keep driving in a rig like that. You know the rain may blow, the snow may snow, and the dirt bikes they may freeze, but they don't bother old Speedball. He going any damn way he please. He got a broomstick on the throttle to keep his throttle for the dancing round, with a cup full of cold black coffee and a pocket full of West Coast turnarounds. And they call me Speedball, Speedball Tucker. They rode all the highway and all them other truckers will tell you that the boy is mad. You be driving in a rig like that. One day I looked into my rearview mirror, and coming off from behind, there was a Georgia State policeman and $100 fine. Well, he looked me in the eyes, he was riding me up. He said, driver, you've been flying, and 95 is the route you were on. It was not the speed limit sign. Yeah, they call me Speedball, Speedball Tucker. They rode all the highway and all them other truckers would tell you that the boy is mad. You be driving in a rig like that. Yeah, they call me Speedball, Speedball Tucker. They rode all the highway and all them other truckers would tell you that the boy is mad. You be driving in a rig like that. Stock car boy, he's too much to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He got a tattoo on his arm, I say baby. He got another one that just say hey. But every Sunday afternoon he is a dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet. Oh, Rapid Roy, that stock car boy, he's the best driver in the land. He say that he learned to race the stock car by running shine out of demolition derby and the figure eight. It's easy money on the bank compared to running from the man in Oklahoma City with a 500-gallon tank. Oh, Rapid Roy, that stock car boy, he's too much to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He got a tattoo on his arm, I say, baby. He got another one that just say, hey. And Sunday afternoon he is a dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet. Hey, Roy's so cool, that racing fool, he don't know what fear's about. He do 130 mile an hour, smiling at the camera with a toothpick in his mouth. He got a girl back home named Dixie Dawn, but he got honeys all along the way. And you ought to hear him screaming for the dirt track himself a Chevrolet. Oh, Rapid Roy, that stock car boy, he's too much to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He got a tattoo on his arm, I say, baby. He got another one that just say, hey. But every Sunday afternoon he is a day track deep in a 57 Chevrolet.